Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Atri, and if you are coming for the very first time, like I said, I am Atri and I make videos related to beauty, makeup, skincare, lifestyle reviews, etc. And there is a series going on my channel, that is that I am going to post new video on every day of September, because on 17th of September it's my birthday and this is birthday edition. Now without any further ado, let's get started. जो आज की वीडियो है ये मैं थोड़ा बाइलिंगुअली करूँगी, बिकॉज दिस इज़ आई थिंक वन ऑफ द मोस्ट अवेटेड रिव्यू एंड सो मेनी ऑफ यू हैव टोल्ड मी टू डू दिस रिव्यू क्विकली. सो टुडेज वीडियो इज नन अदर देन ऑन द ब्रांड सुगंधा. आई हैव टू ऑफ देयर प्रोडक्ट्स. सो वन इज दिस प्योर स्क्वालिन एंड अनदर वन इज दिस नायासिनमाइड सीरम. नाउ इफ यू डोंट नो सुगंधा, जस्ट लाइक डॉक्टर शेत, Sugandha is also an Indian brand. All of her products are made in India, formulated in India. Now, if I'm not wrong, I also read somewhere that her son was facing from some serious eczema, and that's when she formulated this particular brand. And it is a whole brand using actives, and there are so many good things and products in this particular brand. But I got my hands on only two products because I wanted to try them out, and koi matlab nahi hai ki main 10 products khareed lu एक ही पर्टिकुलर यू नो इन्ग्रीडियंट का. देर इज़ नो यूज़ ऑफ दैट, बिकॉज देन आई जस्ट विल बी वेस्टिंग माई मनी ऑन टू दैट. एंड फॉर योर इन्फॉर्मेशन, आई एम नॉट वेयरिंग एनी मेकअप. येस, आई हैव फिल्ड माई ब्राउज एंड आई एम वेयरिंग दिस लिटिल बिट ऑफ लिपस्टिक. अदर देन दैट देर इज़ नथिंग ऑन माई फेस. या सो नाउ लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. सो लेट अस टॉक अबाउट दिस पर्टिकुलर प्रोडक्ट हियर. द फर्स्ट वन, दिस इज़ द सुगंधा प्योर स्क्वालिन, एंड दिस डिटेल्स फॉर 450 रुपीज़ फॉर 10 ml ऑफ प्रोडक्ट. ओके, सो नाउ लेट मी टेल यू व्हाट इज स्क्वालिन. स्क्वालिन क्या होता है? सो मोस्ट ऑफ यू थिंक दैट ये ऑयल है, ये फेशियल ऑयल की जैसा होता है. स्क्वालिन इज द नेचुरल ऑयल विच आर स्किन सिक्रीट्स. तो स्क्वालिन और जो हमारा खुद का जो स्किन का ऑयल है वो दोनों सिमिलर होता है. आप इस तरीके से इसको समझिए. सो ये जो स्क्वालिन है ये है 100% प्योर दिस ऑलिव स्क्वालिन. तो ये ऑलिव से निकला हुआ, दैट मीन्स इट इज ट्रूली ट्रूली वेजिटेरियन. ये वीगन है, एंड दीज प्रोडक्ट्स दे आर जनरली फ्री फ्रॉम एनी काइंड ऑफ टॉक्सिन्स एंड केमिकल्स. सो एम्पैराबिन फ्री भी है. सो दैट्स वॉट मोर अबाउट दिस पर्टिकुलर थिंग. नाउ इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द पैकेजिंग कम्स लाइक दिस, विच इज़ वेरी वेरी कन्वीनियंट. दिस इज दिस ग्लास बॉटल, एंड अलॉन्ग विद दैट यू हैव दिस ड्रॉपर गोइंग ऑन. एंड इफ यू कैन सी, दिस इज डार्क बॉटल, सो दैट द एक्टिव ऑन इन्ग्रीडियंट inside this particular bottle does not oxidize or does not lose its effect. So that is why dark bottles are preferred if we are if a brand is making some active. So now ab aate hain squalene pe, iski kya kya uses hain jo aap isko kar sakte hain. So how I like to use it, I like to wear this on my face in the morning time, in the night as well. So let me just apply a little bit, because maine abhi abhi makeup kiya tha aur maine abhi face dhoya. So what I like to do is I just like to, you know, apply only these two drops. Since I have oily skin, तो थोड़ा सा ये मेरी skin को oily कर देगा अगर मैं इससे ज़्यादा लूँगी तो. ठीक है, and it is a clear oil if you saw. Mostly मुझे ज़्यादातर मैं इसको use करती हूँ अपने face पे. मतलब these, if you can see here, I'm using these on my cheeks mostly. I avoid this area because I'm too sweaty on this area, and yeah. Otherwise, I just apply it like this. Now, just after applying this, you can see that there is a sheen going on. If you can see my face, it is just illuminating from within, and that's the thing I love about this particular product. It is not so very, very stable oil. So what it does is that it prevents the loss of hydration from our skin. So the natural oil which our skin strips off, so ये उस natural oil को natural hydration को लाने में बहुत ज़्यादा help करता है. Now this is non-comedogenic, so this can be used by both the skin types. चाहे आपकी skin normal है, चाहे oily है, चाहे dry है, you can use this one without any hesitation. Now what I feel is that मैं इसको अगर बिल्कुल एक drop लगाऊँ तो मेरा face ठीक रहता है, and if I apply more than one drop then my face becomes oily, क्योंकि अभी का weather ऐसा है. But at night I like to use 2 to 3 drops because I want hydration, and you know it restores my faces hydration very very well. And I never used squalene before this, and I think that this is really good, and this is unscented. does not have any scent. I think they have variations you can choose. So I think I have chosen this one, the unscented one. Not sure actually if this is scented, but mine, whichever I am having, it is unscented. Okay, and I truly, truly adore this product. It has made my skin so better. In fact, I used to believe that oily skin, if you're an oily skin type, you don't need oil. But ye meri galat fehmi thi. So I started using this particular oil and does not feel very heavy on my skin. So thumbs up for this one, because it retails just for 450 rupees for 10 ml of product, and it is very, very cost effective. And you can see ki maine isko sirf itna hi use kiya hai, and main isko dono time use karti hu. So zyada aapko nahi chahiye. And let me tell you about the expiry date. It is going to expire in 2021. So ek saal ki expiry date isme rehti hai. And if I talk about the ingredients, it just has olive squalene, that is it, nothing else. No color, no fragrance, no extra preservative. But now coming to the other product, which is this 10% niacinamide serum. Now if you don't know niacinamide, what is niacinamide, I have talked about it in detail. So yahan jo video hai usko click karke aap dekh sakte ho. Thoda sa main aapko bata dun, niacinamide acts as our skin barrier. तो क्योंकि जब हमारी स्किन थोड़ी सी एज होने लगती है, तो हमारे जो स्किन में इलास्टिसिटी होती है एंड जो भी सेरामाइड्स होते हैं, फैटी एसिड्स होते हैं, वो लूज होने लगते हैं. सो नियासिनामाइड एक्ट्स एज अमेजिंग एंड अमेजिंग स्किन बैरियर. इनफैक्ट इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज स्किन हीरो. ओके, सो दिस इज समथिंग विच आई एडमायर, आई लव. सो आई हैव यूज नियासिनामाइड, बट आई हैवंट यूज इट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सीरम. इफ यू रिमेंबर, आई हैव यूज डॉक्टर शेड्स ग्लोशन, विच हैज आई थिंक 5% ऑफ नियासिनामाइड इन इट. सो वो मेरी स्किन को बहुत अच्छे से सूट करता है, वो काफ़ी अच्छा है. एंड व्हाई आई यूज दिस नियासिनामाइड इज बिकॉज आई हैव रेडनेस अराउंड माई चीक. इफ यू कैन नोटिस, माई चीक टर्न्स रेड बिकॉज आई हैव दिस स्किन प्रॉब्लम. इट इज समवट लाइक रोजेशिया, बट नॉट एग्जैक्टली रोजेशिया. सो आई माई स्किन turns really, really red. So this is very, very helpful for someone who is suffering from rosacea or eczema, or they are dealing with acne marks. So this is going to help you a lot. Now if I talk about the packaging, so this looks like this. So this is 10% niacinamide serum with hyaluronic acid, centella acetica and green tea. It also has panthenol, which is known as vitamin B5. Okay, and it increases the ceramide levels, and it has so many fatty acid. It has pH 6. Okay, so along with niacinamide, it has this hyaluronic acid. Now, as we all know, hyaluronic acid is one substance that works as an humectant. So it just absorbs all of the moisture from the air, and gula is rich in amino acid, and it is also, it boosts antioxidant, and it also is beneficial for eczema. So many good things about these products. And if I talk about green tea, it also has green tea. Green tea works as an amazing, what should I say, it has amazing toning properties, and it just gives your face a very fresh looking kind of feel. Now let me talk about this again. So if you see, it's the same bottle, and it also has this kind of dropper, but there is this color of niacinamide. I don't know why this color is there. So if you can't see this properly, but it is not transparent. It does have some color in it, a little bit of brownish color, and yeah. But when I apply this one, it feels so super duper soft, and it just gets absorbed in my skin. But I would request you guys to, you know, either use moisturizer. Do not use any other active with this one. You can use this one with vitamin C, but then I do not use this one with vitamin C. I just use this, and then I top it off with this pure squalene. Now talking about this particular serum, it has 10% niacinamide. Now if you are a beginner, I would never recommend you to use this one, because it has 10% of niacinamide. Beginners ke liye bilkul theek nahi hai 10%. Even I feel ki maine 2 mahine tak niacinamide use kiya hai, but still what I feel is that last night, you know, there is a breakout. I don't know if this is visible or not, but I have 2 breakouts, like here and here, if you can tell. So squalene ko lagane se kuch nahi hota, but then whenever I use it na, I tend to break out. So maybe this is too much for my skin, I am not sure about it. I do not use it like every day. I just use it twice a week, yeah, twice or maximum thrice a week. I don't use it every day, because 10% is a little too much for my liking. I love the Dr. Sheth's Glotion, बट आई कांट से द सेम थिंग फॉर दिस वन बिकॉज व्हाट आई फील इज दैट दिस इज अ लिटिल बिट प्लीज बी वेरी श्योर व्हाट यू आर बाइंग एंड टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस आई डोंट थिंक सो आई लाइक इट दैट मच बिकॉज इफ आई हैव टू कंपेयर बिटवीन दीज टू आई लव दिस स्क्वालिन बट आई एम नॉट वेरी श्योर अबाउट दिस मच सो या आई थिंक डॉक्टर शीट्स ग्लोशन वर्क्स बेटर फॉर मी But that has fragrance, it does not have fragrance. I chose the unscented version because I do not like fragrance in my skincare. I really, really don't like that. And now if I talk about the ingredients, as I told you, it has hyaluronic acid, centella, vitamin B5 and green tea. It also has aqua. Yeah, and there are a lot of things which I am going to, you know, mention on the screen or in the description box. Make sure to check the description box. So again, the packaging is similar. This is a very dark bottle, but then I don't know from where the color is coming. I am really not sure about it. So that's the thing. So between these two, I really like this one. If you are someone who's looking for a good facial oil, which does not feel heavy or whatsoever and provides you that type of hydration, so you should go for this one because this is amazing. I think this one is really amazing. Guys, that was about it. Sugandha also has so many products on our website. You can go and check it out if you want something else. Let me know if you want me to review any other thing from this particular range. I would love to do that. Now, if I stammered or I, you know, did any or I said anything wrong, please excuse me because I'm high on energy. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you guys in my next video. Till then, you guys take care.